Hello guys, today I'm going to tell you about that ATOR protocol token. Now before start the video, let's share my legal disclaimer. This video is only for educational purpose. Do your own research for the investing. ATOR empowers the onion router through on-chain incentives and facilitate wide adoption of secure network relay protocols through hardware products. ATOR contributes the following to the existing Tor network. First is a framework for existing Tor relays to receive cryptocurrency rewards in their native currency ATOR in accordance with their cumulative useful uptime through a proof of uptime mechanism. Second is the introduction of the ATOR router hotspot, a handle device that enabled user to connect their consumer device via Wi-Fi and router all their web traffic through Tor script free. Third is the rollout of the ATOR relay, the own version of Tor relay. It is designed for Tor routing and immediately interoperable with their ATOR proof of uptime framework, allowing non-technical user to mine ATOR and contribute to web anonymity through Tor. ATOR token institutional rating is 3.8. ATOR token total supply is 100 million and circulating supply is around 86 million ATOR token. ATOR token is listed on MEXC and other exchanges. 9.7% ATOR token is available on MEXC exchange and 1.2% is available on Uniswap exchange. So if I share my opinion with you, then this project, 75% chances is that it is a legit or good project. So guys, don't take my opinion as a financial advice. Do your own research for the investing. Thanks for watching.